Alright, back again with another video. Today, I will be playing WWE 2K19, even though no one cares, because no one watches my videos, but I'm gonna do 8 men. What is a ladder tag? Oh, no. Okay. Biggie. Brock Lesnar is the new King of the Ring if you didn't know. Drew McIntyre. Xavier Woods, Roman Reigns, Randy Orton, so you said. Alright, whoever wins this gets to go in the match with your four other men. And that will be in my next video. I wish Xavier was going after Big E. I don't know what to say for that. How come the New Day is going after each other? That's just something. I realize Roman Reigns has problems with all of these people. Well, except for mostly the New Day. They didn't really have a rival. But Chris Jericho, Triple H, Randy Orton, Jey Uso, Drew McIntyre, and Drew McIntyre is going to get eliminated. No, never mind. Maybe Triple H is going to get eliminated. Nope. And I thought Roman Reigns was gonna go on it. But, oh my god. Oh, he missed the knee. Big E has been eliminated by someone I didn't even know. I was looking at Roman Reigns trying to eliminate Chris Jericho. Look at Randy Orton. Drew McIntyre has been eliminated from Xavier Woods. Chris Jericho has been eliminated by Xavier Woods. Is he? Just know he's gonna get another elimination. If he gets another elimination, bro. Randy, you better not. But dang, Xavier Woods eliminated Chris Jericho. And who else? Damn, I forgot his name already. No. I said Triple H. I'm done. We got the final 5 men in here, though. Oh, Drew McIntyre. He eliminated Drew McIntyre. I was like, who did Xavier Woods eliminate? I forgot. And Big E got eliminated, but I don't know who eliminated him. Xavier Woods? Oh, I thought Xavier was going to get eliminated because he was on the apron for quite a while. Jey Uso has been eliminated. We're down to the final four. Xavier Woods, Roman Reigns, Randy Orton, Triple H. Oh my god. Randy Orton has been eliminated. No, this is the item right here. Pedigree. And Xavier is gonna help. Dang. I can't believe Xavier was. Roman Reigns has been eliminated. Down to the final two. Triple H and Xavier Woods. Oh my god. Triple H wins. Triple H is the final man to be filling out that last spot. pedigree. Alright, but I'm gonna end the video there. Make sure to like and subscribe for more on me playing WWE 2K19. Like to join the next video. Bye.